Hello, welcome sir. My name is Hari. So I am going to discuss about time. So time making. So which time is good time or which time is waste time? What is meant by waste time? So wasting time means that does not mean you are wasting time or you are not utilizing the proper time. So wasting means it is not wasting. It is not utilizing the properly your time. So you are not utilizing your time properly. Further, if you want to start anything in your life, what is the good time? The good time is always yesterday, which was already completed. So the next second option means second time is not today, the time is now. So if you want to start anything, you need to start yesterday only, or you are not started yesterday now, so don't feel guilty. Start now itself. So it is the main important to start now. For example, if you are wasted last 4 hours or 5 hours, then you should not feel regret. You start now. So which is important factor? Second important factor is now. First important factor is yesterday only. So for that purpose, you need to plan today only for what you want to do tomorrow. Thank you.